Yo guys, and welcome back to the channel, and it is a later video today, but I am bringing you the release of FIFA 21 Ultimate Team's One to Watch promo. I'm going to do a couple packs for you, go through what they've released, and hopefully it'll be a bit of a laugh, and hopefully you might be able to pack something. So if you guys are excited for this promo, and if you are going to enjoy, smash the like button, subscribe if you're new, and hit the bell to start today with more Ultimate Team content coming to the channel very soon, and more career mode coming soon. Here we go. Some packs are out. Premier Electrum Players Pack. Let's see. Probabilities. One to watch minus. They're not great. Let's do this one. See what we get. So, if you guys enjoy, smash the like button. And hopefully, we can have a good first pack. Let's do it. What are we getting? Oh. Come on. 12k pack. Not a board. I mean, a walkout even. Is he going to get our first one to watch? No. But we did get Danny Ings, okay, who scored a worldie of a bicycle kick last night against Wales. If you haven't seen it, definitely go check it out. Does it go for anything? Not really. Quick sell that. And let me know in the comments, by the way, have you packed any one to watches yet? If you have, who have you got? And if you've got more than one, who's your best one you've got? I'll be very excited to see, seeing as I'm probably not going to get any. Anyone in here? Can he goes for a little bit. I'll have a look at prices and all that later on. I just want to get through all these. How much you go for? 8k? Yeah, stop it. Let's go 8k here. Oh, 8.1. Little 100 coins profit. Here we go. Come on, I want to get at least one. That'd be nice. Just the one, please. Please. Come on. Not a walkout. Could still be a one to watch though. Oh, it's a board at least. German. Left mid. Is that Sane? Oi! He goes through a lot. Okay. Leroy Sane. 85 rated. I'll take that. Anyone else in the back? Hamdallah. How much did he go for? Oh, over 100k, yeah? How much? Come on, give me a rough price. That's actually sick. About 100k. Perfect. I'll send him to the transfer list. And send all these to the quick sell. That is a sick person to pull. That is actually crazy good. Two more of these packs. Sane's the best one we've got so far. Not a walkout. Board at least. Not a board. Zielinski. He's a quality player in this game. I have used him before. I'll show you my team in a little bit. But he is very, very good. I'll quick sell them because I'm pretty sure they don't go for anything. And the last Electrum Players Pack. If it was to load, here we go. 3, 2, 1, boom. Sane to beat. Come on. Give us that one to watch Tellez. That's what I want to get. Come on. Not a walkout. Come on. Not a board either, but Parolo. Not bad. Okay, not bad, not bad. So we didn't pack any other one to watches. However, let's have a little cheeky look at some of the ones to watches that are or have been getting packed. Oh. Who's here? Oh, I'll check them in a sec. No, I need to go there actually, don't I? So, transfer market. Let's check. Ones to watch. Let's see. Who's in here? So, Ziyech. Ake, of course. Osimhen could be a good one to get. Martin Odegaard doesn't make sense to me because, yes, he's technically a new signing and he could be an insane card of that five-star skill moves. But he came back on loan. That's not a new signing, is it? Hakimi. He could be quite good. Obviously, you've got Allen as well. Very, very nice. Who else is here? Thomas Partey is going to be incredible for Arsenal. He'll definitely get some special cards. Suarez has already been upgraded, of course. Who else is here? They're more the same. Tellez. I saw Tellez. Hang on. Where is he? Go back. Go back. Go back. Go back. Come on. Oh, Gareth Bale as well. How much did he go for? Mate, if you pack like Bale or something, you're just laughing, really, aren't you? Let's be honest. Jesus Christ. But Alex Tellez, how much is he going for? That's nearly 200k. I was going to buy him, you know. maybe not yet. Maybe wait for the prices to go down a little bit. But these, it's definitely a good selection of one to watch players. Is there a way I can see the list? News. Game updates? Item releases? Can they show us? There we go. So that can actually show the team now. And I take it the second one's going to be the team. Okay, but here we are. So all of the released ones to watches that are out. Osimhen, I reckon Osimhen, Gareth Bale, Partey, Werner and Suarez are definitely the best, and maybe Allen. I don't think there's any bad ones to get. Maybe Ake and maybe Telles, purely because they're just defenders. Ziyech, I don't know. Partey, I reckon they're all quite good. Osimhen could be a really big shout. Obviously Napoli, I don't know how they're doing in the league at the moment, but I genuinely think they could be a really, really good shout to get a couple ones to watches. Obviously I want Telles, but they are quite good. Let's have a proper look at these objectives now, because I rushed through it earlier. Ones to watch Jota. So, scoring four separate squad battles matches using Liga NOS players, okay? Assist a through ball using Portuguese players in four rival matches. Assist in five separate matches using a player four-star steel moves minimum. Score 10 finesse goals using Premier League players in rivals. And score a minimum of 2 goals in 5 rival matches using Premier League players. And then you get a very good and a very likely Diogo Jota, who will get upgraded. Win 4 matches in the new friendly, the Allegiance. Score 10 and assist 8. So that's quite simple. You get all the ones to watch stuff. You get a good pack and a nice-ish kit, I guess, and some XP. Obviously, the week one bronzes, win 2 matches, score 3 goals, play a squad now, and play a rivals. And that should, hopefully, get me some stuff in this season objective as well. Is community one still the same? It is for now. I'll claim that in a bit. Nearly on the last one. Go on, lads. Keep going. But, yeah. And let me have a little double check at SBCs, just in case I missed anything. Squad battles. Thiago Silva, I believe, is the only one. But yeah, for an 82 rated squad, obviously it is just his standard card, but that's a sick card if you ask me. Like, 59 pace isn't great, but the other stats I feel like could help him out. And if he does get one upgrade, which granted might not be likely, to be honest, I feel like it's worth doing for an 82 rated squad. But be wary, it might take a while for him to get an upgrade, to be honest with you. Nothing against Chelsea, it's more of a, it's weird, it's mad. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about all this. What's this? Check out the following content. Team 1 available, themed SBCs, new allegiance. So they upgraded on Man of the Matches, Heroes, and Team of the Tournaments, I believe that is. That's quite good as well then. Team of the Tournaments is new from last year. Well, I'll do a couple more packs. And then I'll end the video. But let me know, like I said at the start, who have you guys packed? And who do you want to pack if you haven't packed anyone? Because this promo... Imagine if I just pack a Telles now. I'd love that. Oh, board. Portuguese. Goalkeeper. Is that Lopez? What rating is he now? 83. It's alright. But yeah, I don't know. What do you guys think about this promo? I think... it's a weird one to watch, because right at the start, unless you like Suarez, for example, he's obviously got an upgrade already, but it's literally just their normal gold cards, do you know what I mean? Just with a fancy cover at first. So it is a bit of a weird one, but I don't know. I think it's fun. And obviously the next promo will be Halloween cards after this. Oh, is that inform? Senegal, striker from Metz. It is an inform. Hey! 70 rated Niang, 89 pace. We take that. That's not bad. Anyone else in here? And Karius. And on that note, that's where I'm going to end the video. So, like I said, if you guys have enjoyed this video and you want to see more, just me showing you what they've actually released, then smash the like button so I know you enjoyed it. And if not, smash the like button anyway, just because, you know, appreciate you guys, innit? So, like I said, that's when I'm going to end the video. Smash the like button if you did enjoy. Subscribe if you're new. And hit the bell. Oh, and they finally got Calvert-Lewin's picture sorted. And yeah, smash the like button if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you for the next video. See you next time, and peace.